So I think about my educational journey beginning with a mistake that I made when I was 22. I was doing my student teaching in Chicago Public Schools, and we were preparing for a field trip, and I had a student in the class. His name was Santos, and I was struggling with him. He would often run out of the building right before the bell rang, and it really got under my skin in a way that it probably shouldn't have. And I told him one day that if he ran out of the building before the bell rang, that he wouldn't be able to join us on a field trip the next day. Sure enough, right before the bell rang, he ran out. And the next day, when we were all getting ready to go on the bus, I was looking around for him, and he didn't even bother coming to school because he knew that I had sent him this message, that he wouldn't be welcome. And that day we were going to the Adler Planetarium, and we were looking up at the stars, and I was lying back on the reclining seat, and all I could think about was that Santos should have been there. He should have been there with us. He was a kid who needed the planetarium. He needed the inspiration, and I deprived him of that. The consequence that I provided him didn't match the misbehavior that he had shown. And ever since then, he stayed with me. That mistake that I made has continued to propel me forward. It begins with making sure that it's very clear that the core values that we hold, that we believe in students, that we believe in families, that we believe in equity and excellence, runs through the entire district. And making sure that we have the right supports for teachers, the right kind of professional development, learning opportunities, growing opportunities. But along with that growing comes the opportunity to make mistakes. What I most want for educators and principals to be able to do is to continually look inside themselves every day and ask, what could I do better tomorrow? And it's that lifelong commitment that I try to model for my staff all the time, that I want our staff modeling for our students, and that I want our students to look inside themselves and say, tomorrow I can be even better than who I was today.